Yeah. Wait, hold on. Testing 1, 2. We in this bitch. Stop.
The fuck? The hell is wrong with you?
The nigga about to have a hand like the nigga from Scary Movie 3, y'all. Yeah. Nigga burnt his hand being too eager to get chicken out the stove. That's just gonna prove we're never gonna duck the... We are never gonna duck the allegations that we love chicken. This nigga couldn't even, like, wait for the shit.
Look. Ain't even no symptoms. But
it's burned. Not gonna be... Which hand was it?
This.
Put it under the light. Right there.
Like in the camera, nigga?
Yeah, yeah, right there. Put it right here. So I can see it better. Okay. This shit is shiny.
Burnt skin.
Like it's blistering up.
You got the Aquaphor on
there? It's getting better.
Probably should put some... You got some tape?
Tape?
No, like medic tape.
Yeah. I'm my mama.
Huh?
Yeah. No damn wild line. What, nigga? That's some shit a woman would have in her house, nigga. Bro, my pinky won't even raise up.
We only got one spoon in this house.
Bro, I can't even beat. Fuck!
You don't know how to use your left hand yet?
That shit weird.
What's up? How y'all feeling? Listen. A hiatus has been taken. I guess you can say I ain't posted a video in about... Last video I posted was July. I haven't posted a... Damn, bro. I have never... No, I took a hiatus this long before, but I guess you can say my audience ain't that big to really notice.
I only got 4 minutes. Do what I gotta do. Rudy, you, and I would do anything. Say what I gotta say to make you stay. Show you that I didn't change. 4 minutes, I never had my girl again. 4 minutes, I'ma lose you to some other man.
You shut the fuck up, nigga. You singing too. You may as well join in on what the hell I'm saying instead of turning me to your enemy. Just sing what I'm singing, nigga. Oh, shit. I want to say this right here. Why is right there? So, look. I've been in the habit of listening to fucking Michael Jackson lately. Real talk. First of all, let's just talk about... I'm not even reacting to this. Damn, should I just make this a reaction to this shit? I wasn't even going to watch this. Fuck, this is about to be a reaction to this shit. Oh, that man, fuck it. This is what we doing. Hold on. Damn, that's a good ass idea. Trev, why are you reacting to a song that came out 23 years ago? Look, I know a lot of people may not be interested in this. I know a lot of people may not like this. That's cool. I like this. This is my shit. And I love y'all, and I want to share my shit with y'all. But if you don't like my shit, go find your shit. No problem. No hate. No love lost. Well, look, check me out. I've been listening to Michael Jackson the last few days. And with that, I'm like, bro, I see why bitches cry. Oh, shit, hold on. Why is this here? Get that out of there. I see why. No, I'm not saying no Diddy. No Diddy. Real talk. But, like, I see why, like, this nigga, like, he really had people in a chokehold. This nigga was different with it. He was different with it. Like, he really was, though. Like, think about it today in 2024. Who the fuck is doing shit like Michael Jackson, bro, other than Chris Brown? Who got the effect of Michael Jackson like Chris Brown? Listen to the music this dude making. Who's making music like him? Who's making music like Michael Jackson? If you think about it, Michael Jackson don't even curse in his music for real, bro. I be listening like, damn, not even a shit, bitch, fuck, or nothing. Like, you don't get none of that in here, bro. So it's like... You gotta pay attention to stuff like that. And he just, like, it's hard to describe, bro. Like, watch this, bro. We about to go ahead and lock in. Let me lock in. It's time to clock in. Change the lights a little bit. This nigga put effort into his videos. Not only did he get real actors or celebrities in them, what I noticed, he made skits. That gave the music substance. That put a story behind it. That let people know what you're talking about. Bro, people do not know what we be talking. Like, we do not be knowing what niggas be talking about in half the music today. And it just leaves room for interpretation. I mean, don't get me wrong, room for interpretation is not a problem. But sometimes niggas want to know what you talking about. We get what he talking about. A bad bitch walked in, he like, oh shit, you rock my world, you know you did. type shit. I mean, I don't really gotta explain it. He did it. Shit, hold on. Is that called a rickshaw? Is that a rickshaw? She already pulled up on a rickshaw. I wish a girl would pull up on a rickshaw in front of me. I'm sliding. You got class, okay? Let's just be real. Not only is that class, not only is that class, but it shows she got class. I don't know why I acted like I was just about to go on this tangent. Let me put that mic down. Hold on, Mike. Hold on, Mike. Cause I'm just not noticing it. No bullshit. This ain't even just for content purposes. Nigga, did you really just? Is that one? Seven buttons undone? You may as well not even worry. I mean, listen, I wear button downs for a living, okay, at work, and I do probably the two or three maybe. But damn, seven, bro? You got the whole chest. I mean, maybe that was the thing you could do in 2001, bro. I mean, if I could do that now at work, oh, yeah, you better believe I'm doing it, bro. The chest going to be oiled up. The chest is going to be out. Hey, maybe I was supposed to be out, you know, out kicking in 01. Maybe that was my calling. I don't know. Could be wrong. I'm yapping. I know. I got to chill. I know. I'm becoming like, okay. I got to stopping it. The prettiest girl. That's it, Chris. That's the one. That's the prettiest girl I've seen all day. So you mean to tell me you and your boy said, hey, we're going to post up and the prettiest girl we see all day. We not stopping until we see the prettiest girl ever. Like, she got to be the prettiest girl ever. Wait, I'm be happy again. I got to chill. But these are just thoughts I had, y'all. My bad. I'll be wanting to share them. But then, like, once I start, listen, and to be honest, somebody got to relate to this. You ever have a thought immediately, you got to get it out because you don't want to forget it. Because you want to know where that thought going to take you, right? And once you start talking about that thought, you're like, yeah, this shit don't make no sense. It's the worst when you bring it up in a group conversation when it's flowing too. Because you're that guy that ruined the conversation. Like, you're the one that ruined it. Like, and it's going to go down. Everybody there know you're the guy that ruined it. Like, they like, damn, we was doing good, bro. You going to add that to the conversation? That's like it being Thanksgiving. Everybody brings something, right? Wait, no, not Thanksgiving. It's a potluck. Everybody brings something good. Everybody brings some good-ass food. Everybody brings something that somebody like. Everybody brings something that at least three people like. At least three people like, okay? Now we're going to say five, because this is a potluck. I'm expecting, you probably thinking like 15, 20 people. So at least five people like this, right? And then you, that person that brought chitlins. You brought chitlins to the potluck. Like, think about that. You brought chitlins to the potluck. You straight up brought chitlins to the potluck. And then everybody just like, oh, yeah. Yams is great. The candy yams is great. The macaroni, phenomenal. So hard to get macaroni right. You did great. The chicken is great. The roast beef is great. The stuffing is great. The cake is great. The cookies are great. The chitlins? Oh. I ain't gonna try them. I'm not gonna try them. Why gonna happen? I mean, to each his own. Some people like them. Some people like them, okay? And for the people that like them, no diss to you. You know, to each his own. But for me, if I go through all this different food, I don't know. Chitlins, I can't eat them. I can't do it. Maybe that's a character flaw in me. To some, that might be a character flaw. To some, that might be like, I might be wrong for not eating chitlins, you know? But I don't think I am. All right, back to the video. She is bad. that look right there just said, he either saying one or two things. Because it's one or two things that look to me. It's one or two things that look to me. I mean, listen. We said at the beginning of this. Wait. Listen. Life is perspectives, okay? Life is perspectives. So look. He looked at it one or two ways. Either. What's up, bitch? Or. What's up with you? Why you tripping? Why you on bullshit? What's wrong? Like something like that. Something like that. One or two ways. That's what I got from it.
Seriously, standing on your side, by the way. I don't know, man. I got a bad feeling about this. I think we should just beat it. Instead of worrying, just follow me. I got this. This girl is Chris dangerous. Man,
come on. He said it on his song. He said, come on.
My life will never be the same. Cause girl, you can't be.
Girl, you can't and change the way I want. The way I don't. I cannot explain.
Listen, in 2024, and I'm gonna stand on this for sure. You're not a bitch. You're not lame. You're not none of that. If, in this case, if you had a girl, bro, that make you walking different. Damn, this is 2001, though, so can I say that? Nah, I can say that because, shit, we got to get better in this year. We tripping already. Like, we tweaking already. But, all right, back to my point. If you got a girl in this year, 2024, that make you walk different, talk different. Now, I ain't talking like you change who you are, but you like, is you an elevated version of who you are because of that? So in this case, to, you know, apply it to a song, you walking a lot different, you talking different, like you elevate faster than you were supposed to. Like you turn that 10-year elevated period into a, maybe you shorten it to a pop five type shit. And it's because of that pussy. Bro, give her that shit, bro. Give her. I ain't gonna lie, bro. That's rare. I ain't gonna be mad at the dude for like be like, yeah, man. Let me get home to the wifey at 10 when we plan on kicking it till like 3 or 2 in the morning type shit. I ain't gonna blame you, nigga. Go home, bro. Shit, well, I'll go to that. Come on now, man. He know that shit, right? That nigga like, you hear that? He like, you hear that shit? Shit crazy. How did these niggas not dance to it? How was he, bro, it would've been hard to be the villain.
It would've been hard to be the villain in this. It would've been hard to be the villain.
Yeah.
This girl, you came and changed the way I want.
He slapped her on the ass? Hold on, I never noticed that. Did you? You did it? Hold on, bro.
What if I be the same? It's crazy.
It was a light tap. It was like a light tap. Like. Wait, hold on. What did he do? He let that nigga know. He like, hey. I hope your ass, nigga.
Hey, what is nigga like a dummy?
You let the nigga know, hey, if I got to, I will. They mad as fuck. Bro, imagine that though. See, this why he was different. I know it was fake, but like we gonna really drag this, okay? Imagine though. You think you that guy. You think you that nigga, right? And
this nigga walk in, right? He see your girl. And he like, bruh, I want her. That's the one. You see him talking to his boy. They knew what he was on from the jump. Cause he was eyeing her. And you see him talking to his boy, looking at your girl. But you like, hey, but you on her ass, cause you know, whatever it is, like you tripping. And so y'all arguing or whatever, or in this case, he was just tripping. And so next thing you know, your girl walk off. Or not, she don't even walk off from you. This nigga get to singing and dancing, like in front of her. And she just immediately just start gravitating to bruh, giving them the eyes back. And this nigga just dancing and singing to your girl. They having their own little moment. Music is playing between them two, but to everybody else is quiet. Like, it's quiet to everybody else, but they got him in a moment. Like, this nigga is really boogieing in front of your bitch, and you can't, like, she is locked in. So not only was you tripping before, you tripping even more now, because you can't do that. And if you can, I guarantee you ain't got a song ready to compete with his. It gotta be, man, if you do, man, come on now. Listen. This is why this nigga was different. That's what we got to do, fellas. So to my niggas that's out here singing, go dance too. We got to bring it back. We losing it. We got Usher and Breezy left. That's it. Who else? This mother one probably. But I ain't seen a nigga take a nigga bitch singing and dancing in the video since Chris Brown shit. Come on, y'all. That was like in 2007. Almost at 20 years since that happened. It's crazy. Let's lock in. Oh yeah, another thing. This nigga created the Shmoney dance. Really like it. This nigga wildin'. Ooh. Yeah. Bruh. Not only did this nigga say, hey, watch this. He's like, watch this real quick. This nigga different. Bruh, come on, man. I'm about to do this, bro. I'm about to find my wife that way. Hold on. And yeah. And girl, that's why I got to have you. You rock my world. That's crazy. That was insane. That wasn't even what I was going to watch. That's not even what I was going to watch. To be honest, let go back. I was gonna watch I don't even know what I was gonna watch. I don't even know what I was about to do. Oh yeah, we gonna watch this Diddy shit.
Do you see me or do you see the vision? Do you see me, the shit that made me different? The shit I don't place, but bitch, you fucking with it. I'm doing my best, with chasing down this mission. My heart ain't the rest, it's tainted, but it's willing. I put on the vest, cause I just made a killing. The Lord gave a test.